did it. Woo! Mavic Pro did it all. Good job. Fast boy did it.
Hello guys, you guys just see this Mavic Pro here, can handle the breeze like crazy. This is hurricane wind right now. But anyway, the Mavic Pro Platinum, can it deliver the table just like the Mavic Pro can? So yes, I want to try it out, and I'm not too sure if the propellers can handle this extreme wind condition that's going to be tested. But see here guys, I'm using my Mavic Pro and this is what I do. I'm in a rough condition and loud, you're talking about loud winds. So with the Platinum, because it's really quiet, it won't even matter to my situation here. And of course the flight time here, and still give me a decent flight time, but like I said, to do this you just need 10 batteries. That's what I use. So anyways guys, it's getting too dark here in this where I'm at. It's kind of dark already, so it still can track me down. The active track is amazing tool, man. Awesome. But anyway, just letting you guys know. But anyway, thanks for watching. As you guys can see over here, I just got pretty much the current is so strong and you just get rippled around by the waves. So that's about it. So you guys can watch this video, and I just want to throw my thoughts also for the Platinum, and because right now this Mavic Pro is do the job.